Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. And in this video, I'm going to cover the Mr. Coffee Multi-Grind Blade Grinder. Now this grinder has fixed measurements for 4, 6, 10, and 12 cups, as well as 5 different ground settings that range from coarse to fine. Now for this demo, I'm going to be using the medium grind setting. That's what they want you to use for the auto drip coffee makers. But I'm also going to show you guys the texture for all 5 settings, from coarse all the way to fine. And I'm just going to be using these original blend Dunkin' Donuts coffee beans. We're just going to use the 4-cup measurement. Just twist to pop off the lid. And for the 4 cups, they want you to use 3 tablespoons. That might be a little weak. I would probably go ahead and use 3.5. I like a more bold cup, but I'm going to go by the manual. Just a quick overhead shot of what it looks like inside. So we're going to start all the way with coarse. I'm just going to bring the dial all the way to the left. And then you just push to start. It'll automatically do its thing and then it'll stop. Going to take a tablespoon of this. Now this is the most coarse setting. And there's your texture. Next up is going to be one click over between coarse and medium. Fresh batch of beans. Next up is going to be the medium setting, and this is what we're going to use for our brew test. Once again, this is 3 tablespoons for the 4 cups, 4 5-ounce cups. We'll get to that in a minute. Okay, next up is the setting between medium and fine. And now for the last setting, which is going to be the fine setting. And that's the finest grind setting. Okay, so these are the results from coarse all the way to fine, all 5 settings. So there's your coarse. The setting between coarse and medium. Medium setting. Medium fine. And fine. Okay, so that's going to conclude the texture test. You can stop watching the video right now. I'm just going to test a cup of coffee using that medium setting. Just want to see how the brew comes out. So if you want to hang out to the end, please do. I have a funny feeling this is a little bit on the weak side. I'll have to taste it and see. But that's using the medium setting, 3 tablespoons of coffee beans as instructed in the manual. for the 4 5-ounce cups. I don't know, what do you think? You know, surprisingly, it does have some flavor. It looks thin, if that's the right terminology, but put some milk in. All right, let's see. I would go with 3.5 tablespoons, maybe even 4 tablespoons, if you want it a little bit more on the bold side. It's okay. For me, it's a little weak. It looks weaker than it actually tastes. But once again, it's a 4 5-ounce cups, 3 tablespoons. Let's get one more. Yeah, I would go with an extra tablespoon. It's not bad, but it is, for me, it's a little weak. But it's not as weak as it looked. I'm going to show the chart. So we did the one at the top, 4 cups, 3 tablespoons. So you just have to adjust to taste. So that's going to conclude this video of this Mr. Coffee Blade Grinder. I hope it was interesting. Hope it was helpful for anyone looking to purchase this unit. Let me know what you think in the comments below. I'd like to hear your thoughts. Please subscribe. Please like the video. That definitely helps the channel out. And I thank you for watching.